In a circle, just one pixel, he needs one shot, and whoever gets the first hand is gonna come out here. But on line 24, he's gonna play the healing game.
He's gonna play the healing game. It's gonna be a game of chicken here, cat or mouse. Which player is gonna go first? It's gonna be Drax. He's gonna go into the open. He's gonna go for the spray. Who's gonna get the kill point? It's gonna be in favor of Mega. I believe that's him down and out. Yudugang out in 9th, Mega out in 8th, and potentially Team Queso out in 7th as well as Seoul. They know that a few of the players are down. Clutch God may actually go and try and deal the final blows to try to take them out, but RRQ out in 7th.
Yep, every single team needs to focus on the villa here, except for BTR and ARW. They have to clean each other out if they want to zone everyone who's going to be forced to come out of villa. Like you said as well, Twin Queso and Seoul, they're stuck side by side here, and you, from behind as well, there are a couple of teams who may flank them from behind. They have to be extremely careful, but Zuxi getting scouted out from ARW.
Oh, the damage there from the vehicle actually going to be finishing off Zuxi, one of the star players from Bigatron, as Lapis tries to lap up even more players from Bigatron. Ryzen is down. Two players now remain for Bigatron. Let's see then who's going to be applying the pressure to try and finish off these squads as we're down to just 6. Oh, Clutch God is so close. He's going to third party them. He may actually just see 3 players. They're stacked up all together. It could be just rinse and repeat. If he tries and goes for that spray, just going to be holding it out as they fall back. Oh, but look who isn't falling back though. It's going to be the players from All Rejection.
Yep, at the same time, BTR, they are going to bail on Luxy here just because they know there's no way for them to save them. All Rejection Gaming, they've pushed themselves in towards this compound, and ARW, they are going to reap their rewards now with 5 kills. But Micro Boy getting shot off from Unique. Oh my goodness.
He's out in 6th. We're down to 5 now. 15 players remain as well. But it's only one team inside Villa. It's only Seoul who have the best positioning so far with 4 players alive, but maybe not for long. Lapis is down. Maybe can get the back as well of Crazy Gori, as he is playing the headshot angle here towards the gap inside the bridge, or inside the wall, excuse me. So, Clash God versus Team Queso. We've seen this time and time again. Is he going to try and go for it? Let's see what happens. No, going to get cold feet. Be tentative as he tries to survive inside the circle. But look at this. Queso are now quarantined. They're stuck into this edge.
Yeah, at the same time, ARW, they're stuck on the outside here. Unique, they want to push them, but at the same time, they can't. ARW, they're on this side of the corner here, but it gets finished off from C9. Perha, where did he come from?
I'm not sure. Team Queso is still stuck in this position. Regaltos just rattling off shots here to try and make them petrified to move. Scared to try and get inside the open as it's a game of cat and mouse, as we mentioned just moments ago. But they're going to be fine for now. We've got to look at the total alive scoreboard right now. Team Queso, 4 kills, 4 alive. Seoul, 4 alive. Ooh, Marco, he's going for the play. He's going to go inside the villa. This could be such a strong play here from Marco, but it's going to be taken down, it seems. Ooh, actually, no, just taking down the steps. He is still alive. This is just chaos.
Yes, exactly here. But Team Queso here, they want to go for the wraparound. But from the size, Clutch God, cheeky plays, gets out of zone, knocks Ayala. And because of that, that's going to burn out a little bit utilities here. However, Queso here going for the flex, and ARW gets taken out. What a play from Mystic.
That was amazing. And so is this from Clutch God as he wipes them out. Just takes down 3. Team Queso going down like flies,
circle.
But he may go down as well. He's going to sacrifice it. He's still alive, though, just for moments to go as he's trying to crawl back inside the zone. I don't think he's going to make it. Regaltos is still here, then maybe they can try and keep him alive. But look at Mystic's position. I think he is inside the zone. He's jumping on top of the car, trying to survive. Jumps across the corner. I believe C9 may have caught him out, but Pyra is down. C9 out in 4th.
Oh, they are going to be playing the healing game here, so they don't have mass. He's going to go to finish him off. It seems to be Queso is there, but Mystic, he is not going to be healing here. Unique, oh boy, he's going to play the healing game. I think who is going to be a battle of healings here. Is it going to be Mortal, or is it going to be, oh boy, taking
the There's only 2 teams left. It's literally a game of healing. Who's going to win it? Oh, I'm not sure.
Team Seoul.
It's Seoul.